When I found out he was gonna be here in Tulsa, I was like, well, I have to paint a pair of shoes for Tom Hanks.
A Tulsa business in the national spotlight for its Kentucky Derby sneakers is now trying to get the attention of a Hollywood superstar. I'm Julie Chin. Join me for the Positively Oklahoma story of a pair of brothers who create masterpieces on pairs of sneakers. That's tonight at 6 on 2 News Oklahoma.